Hi, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Pamileri Adeyemi, the creative director at Pamicraft. If this is your first time here, do not forget to subscribe so that you get notified anytime I post new videos. So today I want to talk to you about how to choose your bridal jewelry. So the first one on my list today, you know why we are doing this is because anything you want to put on your wedding day has to be something that you have to like and something that you have to be comfortable with. You should be able to pick a jewelry that you will love or that you love. So now number one on my list is choose a jewelry that goes with your clothing. You have to pair them and make sure your jewelry goes very well with your clothing. So you have to choose a jewelry that accentuates your dressing or your shape. That's number two. Then number three tips, you have to choose a jewelry that goes with your own neckline and also your clothes neckline. You have to consider that any jewelry you're going to put on your wedding day has to go with your clothing neckline. If you're having a round neck cloth or a V-neck, you should know the type of jewelry that would go with it so as to make the right choice. Tips number four, you have to avoid too many colors in your jewelry. You need to pick a color that goes very well with your clothing. You don't pick colors that are off or that are hot, that doesn't match. You have to make sure you match your colors very well because it's part of the thing that will affect how you feel on that day. You have to take a jewelry piece that you'll be able to wear after your wedding day. You don't want to spend a fortune on a jewelry and you can't wear the jewelry aside the wedding day. You should pick something that you'll be able to wear after the wedding day, looking at all the money that you're going to spend buying it. And now, last but not the least, you have to choose comfort. You have to make sure that any piece of jewelry that you pick has to be comfortable on you on that day, and you as the person wearing the jewelry has to be very comfortable in that jewelry, because if you're not comfortable, you won't enjoy the day. So you have to pick something that you are comfortable in. And last now but not the least, you have to make sure you shop from Pamicraft. So I hope I've been able to shed more light on how to choose your bridal jewelry for your big day. Do not forget to hit the subscription button and also put on your notification. Tell your friends about Pamicraft. Let them come in and let's have fun in this community. So share with family and friends. And then any other thing that you like to see, just put them in the comment section and I'll make a video about it. So this is where I draw the curtain for today. See you in my next video till I come your way again. Bye.